continued throughout the night as U.S. Marines continued to push towards the capital city in pursuit of Khaled Al-Asad. Sporadic fighting can be heard as the bulk of Al-Asad's forces fall back towards the presidential palace.
Command, this is Lieutenant Vasquez. War Pig is en route. We're not missing this party.
06, we're moving up. Roger that.
Gunner, three-story building at 1230, second floor. Target acquired. Fire!
Gunner, three-story building, 11 o'clock, second floor.
Target acquired.
Fire!
go!
Griggs, keep them pinned down from here. Bravo, head out back and flank from the right.
They're pulling back! Stay sharp! It could be a trap!
Hold right here! Enemy tank coming up the road!
Warpig, Bravo 6. G-72 behind the building at your 10 o'clock. Can you engage? Over.
Roger that, Bravo 6. I got him on thermal. Switching to manual. Taking the shot.
Secondaries. Now let's get the hell out of here.
Coming through.
Roger that, Bravo 6. So, are we there yet?
Bravo 6, 2nd Platoon is moving to rendezvous near your location. What's your status? Over.
Precious cargo is intact and en route. We're almost at Highway 4 and should make visual contact shortly with 2nd Platoon.
Lieutenant Vasquez, this is Outlaw 2-5. The task force is moving in to capture Al-Asad. It's all hands on deck for this one, so get on board, over.
Roger that. Marines, we just got a fix on Al-Asad's position. Everyone on board, let's go!